As Vincent van Gogh once said, "I sometimes think there is nothing so delightful as drawing." He was right. It all starts with the drawing. And for me, this serves as the blueprint of which will guide me through my process of creation for this painting I'm about to create at the Longboat Key Center for the Arts. The idea of this painting came to me while I was on my drive out to the Longboat Key Center for the Arts. The Center for the Arts is a very special place because it's one of those places that, although it may seem like it takes a long time to get there, after you're finally there, you're really thankful that you made the trip. And there's other places in my life that, and I think for all of us, that it seems like it may take a while to get there, but when we finally make that effort, we're very thankful that we did. The story of this painting is a simple one. It's a simple story that I believe we can all relate to. It's about two people who work all week long trying to get to the place that they love the most on the weekend. And when they finally do, the elements are completely against them. But they're determined, and through their perseverance, they finally set up camp and are able to enjoy themselves. Beyond the subject of these two people on the beach, I wanted to work on something in this residency that I'm unable to work on in my home studio. For me, this was a very large painting, which resulted in something that was 12 feet long and 8 feet tall. Needless to say, it was a very physical task, but also a wonderful exploration of color and composition. Week 4 was a really fun week for me working on this painting because I felt as though the morning that I started working on this that I had finally gotten over the hill of applying my underpainting and working on the ground, and so I was really able to start mixing smaller batches of color and working on more detail, which really lifted my spirits a lot and helped me gained the enthusiasm I felt like I needed to start thinking about the end of this painting. Thank you.